I had not realized that you have to set the screens to record in order to save them, so now this one I think is. Alright, so this is a custom route out of the wind farm. It's a 10-mile cross-country on-road, off-road, bizarre, insane route. So we're going to try doing that this time. It's at the Moorhead Wind Farm Circuit. And I am using the Baja Bug this time. I used the Cayenne last time. So to access it, go to the Wind Farm Circuit. Enter event. Solo event, and then go to custom events, and this is it. It's called Mixed Lunacy. You're gonna have to go to search and look for custom only and any season, because it's a current season one, and then it'll let you search through them. Doesn't show up in my search results because it's my route. So, but this is what it is. Like I said, I'm gonna try doing this with the buggy this time. So this is about a 10-mile route. It's one route. It's one lap. It took me about 7 minutes in the Cayenne. So let's see what it does in this. And it's crazy. It's on road. It's off road. It's through fields. It's through rivers. It's through the Christmas tree farm. It's through a forest. It's through some guy's backyard. It's just a lot of fun. Thank you. guys are going out there. Just going on the lower portion, so. Cars don't like it. Last turn kind of got him. So you get some nice credits for it, because it's a long race. You get some nice points for it. Be great for a co-op. Almost got the pants.
Oh, check this out.
A little bonus. Horn. Another horn. Oh, and a red shirt. That's awesome. Gotta love these Super Wheels fans. And so there you have it. That is the Lunacy route that I did at the wind farm. Get over there, give it a try, let me know. Hopefully you enjoy it.